You must have heard about Brazil and how it is a great food producer. But do you actually know how Brazilian agricultural production works? Let's start from the beginning. Here is Brazil, this great country located in South America, the fifth largest country in the world, home of great biodiversity and rich in natural resources. Brazil is also the third largest agricultural exporter in the world. And do you know in which regions the products going from Brazilian farms to the world are produced? Let me show you some examples. Most of the sugar is produced in these regions. In those is where almost all the coffee is produced. And in here, almost all the soybeans. Most of the meat in these states. And in here, almost all the orange juice. All these products are produced in harmony with forests, preservation areas, and important biomes like the Amazon. This is one of the features that makes Brazil have the potential to solve two big world challenges: people's food security and conservation of our planet's natural resources. How? That's a great question. In 40 years, Brazil's crop production grew 385%, while its agricultural area increased only by 32%. Brazil has learned to produce more using less land, and this has helped to transform it from a food importer country into one of the main global suppliers. With this production model, the country uses only 30% of its territory for agriculture and livestock, and keeps 66% of its native vegetation. This protects important ecosystems, like the Amazon biome, that has 84% of its native area preserved. With the increase in productivity, Brazil has spared 134 million hectares. This represents an area larger than Germany, France, the Netherlands, Portugal, and Belgium together. Brazil has the climate, land, and technology to produce safe and good quality food for the world in a sustainable way. Brazilian agribusiness, feeding the world, respecting the planet.